Wow, first gear super short. Very good for the start here. Love the blow of valve. .959 feels quite a bit faster than the Evo, which it should be. We thought that the Evo would have an advantage in the corner, but that does not even seem to be the case. So, chasing Tuna again, that seems to be a pattern by now. Oh, this is sweet. We should jump a little. Yep. Oh, you gotta love that blow of valve. Getting pretty quick now here. Uh-oh. Tuna is in some trouble, but he could save it. Oh, lovely. No problem getting the power to the ground with this all-wheel drive. Bit of understeer there. Taking it a bit easy in these faster corners, and was still a bit too much. Okay, we have to focus a little bit. The Evo is getting away. Oh! Oh man, big slide. Come on! Now we get into the part where the Porsche should shine. We do have a power advantage. Look at that. Getting closer and closer. Oh no! That was stupid. Come on, come on, come on. Trying to not lose too much time here on the curvy bit. Ooh, lovely drift there. That costs him a little bit of time though. Oh yes. stay behind him for now, until we are on the straight. Man, big drift there. Oh man, I forgot my turn in point, as did Tuna. Oh no! Okay, now we really have to make up some time. 220, 230, 240, 250, come on. 260, into sixth gear. Okay, on to the final lap. Enough waiting, let's attack. By driving off-road a little bit, of course. Okay, we gotta get him now. Oh man, that blow off valve. Oh, big drift. That was a little bit of an accident because I got on the grass there. That's interesting. The way the car is affected by puddles seems to vary, vary greatly between the cars, because this car does not seem to be affected as much by the puddles as other cars were. I mean, this car has all-wheel drive, which should stabilize the car quite a bit while driving through the puddle. Oh, this is a joy to drive. Let's try to drift it around. Oh yeah, that kind of works. Playing with the weight at the back a little bit now. Ah, come on. Oh, yes, this is lovely. This is a pretty fast car. Whew. Got a little bit squirmy on the braking there. And we are done. Whew.